good afternoon and good morning and welcome to GTV. As you seen in that title, we about to be making my dining room into my favorite photo shoot space. So if you want to see that, stay tuned.
Gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday.
Alright, so this is all the stuff that I got from Dollar Tree and Target. I got these boxes from Home Depot, but I've been having them for a while, so they're just boxes. But you can use any boxes from anywhere, whatever size box you want to use. So I started with getting a whole bunch of balloons because I want to do something balloony in the background. I got the gifts for the gift paper, the boxes with the wrapping paper. I got the string stuff, you know, that string stuff that your mom and them used to put on for your little kid birthday party. I'm going to do something with that. I got like a little props area. These are all little prop things I'm going to be having. Got a little bow for the box, you know. Got some tissue paper for the gifts. This right here, most excited for. This rectangular tablecloth, because that is going to be a part of the backdrop. Boom.
She wants a lean, she wants the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on 4G.
First things first, when you're doing this, you need to open these so you need to see how long they are, so you will know where to put your little protective strip, because I'm gonna hot glue everything to this protective strip and then pin the protective strip up there on the wall. I do rent my apartment. As you can see, there are nails in it, but that is for my mirror that's right there, that was right there before. But I'm not trying to put nails in my wall for a birthday picture.
In December, every sign has its own mode. I was in love with the Sagittarius. See the emotions he put me through. From Capricorn to Aquarius, they all got their different minds. The affection of a Virgo, which sign matches good with mine? I'm a
wuxish nam yasnu. I was in love with the Sagittarius. Okay, so again, like I said, I'm gonna put a protector something on my wall because I'm just gonna hot glue all this stuff on here. So I'm just gonna cut up this trash can and put a straight line across. What's trash bag?
48 hurt.
Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about.
Okay, so boom. Now that I have these two strips, it's a trash bag, so I'm gonna open it up. So I got two longer strips, and I'm gonna hang them up on the top of the wall.
This is a Missy Elliott exclusive.
So I'm gonna use push pins to put these in the wall. And again, I'm gonna hot glue everything on top of these, so it won't have to be on the wall. And I won't have to use so many pins to put all the other stuff up. I'll just hot glue. You need a chair, if you sure. When I said like a protector strip, the only thing we do with the trash bag is just trying to protect the wall. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4 thumbtacks in it, so that's just 4 little thumbtack holes. Not gonna be no big deal when all this is done. I'm about to start by hanging the stringy stuff right now.
You recording me wrong?
Hold up, hold up.
Hey.
We're about to move on to the
The tablecloth stuff.
Okay, so I was thinking maybe I shouldn't put hot glue on a wall with plastic. But I'm going to put this tape on there. And I'm going to put it two-sided, and this is going to stick to the tape. And y'all going to watch me do the little detailing that I was explaining when it comes to a little ruffling of this. And don't worry about these straight lines, because your girl got some for these lines on this tablecloth, because it's going to look like a little curtain when I'm done with it, and not just a little dollar tablecloth.
This right here is my little groove. You wanna fuck? And she told me, so I'ma beat up, give her the blues. Baby was looking so confused. So I just had to go make the whole truth. She got some pressure on his chest. I'ma just make the buddy take a snooze. I'm in a splat. Out of stolen your girl from the bird. Call a dodo, you fuck with my lady, you die, that's a no-no. She hop on this meat, make her bounce like a popo. I'm rocking polo, and Giuseppe, you
okay, so I had to get my method together, but y'all saw what I did. And if you really learned from watching, then you already seen what I did. I just pulled a long piece of tape that was about two times where I thought the area was gonna be. If you don't get enough, it's okay, you can add another piece. But I'm just gonna take the tape and I'm gonna fold it in half and upward to create like this double-sided tape thing. Cause baby, ain't nobody got time to be going to go buy tape with sticky stuff on both sides. Y'all crooks. But you're gonna take the paper and you're gonna fold it into each other to create a circle. Loop, and poof, voila, double sided tape. And I'm just gonna hang it up here.
One time for the birthday, bitch. One time. Two times for the.
Okay, so here is a closer view of everything that I've done already. Looks a little raggedy, but it's cool. It's cool. Boom. Okay, so now that we're done with that, it's time to start putting up the tablecloth. And with the tablecloth and the tape method, I'm gonna just ruche it. When I say ruche it, I wanna create ruffles and buckles in it, like a curtain. But it's not a curtain, I know. My original idea was maybe to stitch one thread through here and just pull it together and ruche it together like a table, like a, not a tablecloth, but like a curtain like that. But I don't think that's gonna work because it's plastic. So just follow me, watch me. I'm gonna show y'all this time and then y'all can give y'all a closer view when I do the other side.
Yeah. I said, bitch, I way too raw to apologize. I don't give no fucks about them tears running down your eyes. I tell them lies, but you gotta believe me. Baby, won't you come see me? I know you wanna be with me, but baby, I gotta fly free, gotta spread my wings. I said, bitch, I way too raw to apologize.
The tape is not sticking to the tablecloth that bad to where it's gonna rip it, but it's sticking to it enough to where, as you can see, it's gonna hold it up. So let's open this one up. And then let's put this one on this side like a little curtain. So I actually kind of like this more than I like this little, this shit, I mean this stuff, but I'm gonna try to get these lines out of it, and I think I like this a little bit more. I think it's just the fact that the wall is showing, that's the big part that I don't like, but I'm thinking about bringing this one over some more because I don't think these are the same size. So let's just do a little bit of hood measuring. So with hood measurements, I literally just meant what I said. I mean, you find something and you just try to make sure they're even. That's all you're trying to do, make sure something even, so you don't really need no tape or no tape measure thing. Boom. This this at the end. And right there. So really almost about two whole water jugs. So this one on the end. So I need to add a little bit more. Put a little scratch on the wall right there. I need to add a little bit more tape so they'll be even. Because if you have one even, it's a picture. All you're going to be doing is staring at. All right. So boom. We are ready for tablecloth.
You dig, middle fingers up to the pigs, bitch, you dig, I been getting it in, since a kid.
All right, so here is another closer view of what the tape and the tablecloth look like together. So literally, all I did was place it on the tape and ruched it how I want to ruched it. The tape doesn't rip anything. Well, if you don't pull it off too hard, so. But I just make sure my ends was lined up. So the ends will lay down right there like that. You know, nothing super spectacular yet. But boom. And we have a backdrop. Ta-da! Now that this is up, I'm really, really getting excited. But I'm about to start working on the boxes that are going to sit in the corner. So I got two big boxes, as y'all see, in the materials. And I'm just going to put them together and wrap them in birthday wrapper paper.
My egg make it sound too still. No snow up in my car too lit. Probably need pills in bed for real. I go home sick, got home for real.
I'm trying not to get this sick. Cold woke up and he took that sniff. I ain't gonna lie, had enough of that crib. Wanna go outside, wanna ride in my whip. Take my egg, make it sound too still. No stuff up in my car too lit. Probably need pills in bed for real. I go home sick, got home for real.
I've been trying not to get this sick. Cold woke up and he took that sniff. I ain't gonna lie, had enough of that crib. Wanna go outside, wanna ride in my whip. Take my egg, make it sound too still. No stuff up in my car too lit. Probably need pills.
Okay, so I just got finished with these boxes, and they came out pretty cute. They came out how I wanted them. I'm going to put stuff on top of them and stuff like that, and they're going to sit in the corner. The next thing I'm going to work on is the boxes are done. It's streamer. So, everybody know how your mama, when you was like first, second, third, maybe do like 12, maybe even a sweet 16, if your mama got down like that, you had the streamer. So, I'm going to do the little twisties. I'm going to look some up first, do some twisties, and then I'm probably going to hang them like this. You know, give it a little bit more. So to get the streamer up there, how I want to lay it, place it, we need to do tape again. Streamers. I really wasn't a fan of the sparkly gold stuff. That's why I added the streamers on top of it, because it kind of just makes it pop instead of making it the focal point. And I really don't want my wall to be seen. And it's gonna be a lot of different stuff on here. So yeah. Okay, so the next thing I got were these 2 tissue paper pom-poms. I got them from Dollar Tree. They actually are really cute when they're fluffed all the way out. So, this is the next one I put up. Last time y'all saw, I was opening up these paper things and I decided to hang them in the corner. They look a tad bit Kinsey-ish. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep them yet, but I added this rug out of my room to give it like a bottom background. I'm starting to feel more of the photo shoot vibe than the picture at home vibe, so I'm feeling that. I actually like this tissue paper thing right here. I plan on doing some balloon art. Helium, but I didn't have to pay for these balloons to get blown up, so I'm a brick shift. So I went around and got the little bit of helium that was left in Waller, Texas, and I got my balloons blown up. But I'm about to connect those to the middle. I'm gonna put them in the center. I was kind of filling them out when I first got them in here.
Yeah, like that. Yeah, twerk it from the front. Nah, not that booty shake shit. Sick of these hoes running around here shaking all that ass, man. Bitch shaking her ass at the party. Then you get the bitch home and fuck her and the bitch can't fuck. Damn, bitch, you dance like you could fuck. The fuck happened? Can I get a bitch that know how to fuck? Do any of you bitches know how to fuck?
Oh, you gon' fuck me like that? Keep fucking me, could I keep fucking right back? To keep this shit 100 like stacks, I heard you had some good dick, then know you swung it like that. That's facts, I like the way that you dug it. Hand on my hips, the coat lips while we fucking. Push it real good, push it good, keep pumping. Even if we are something, don't tell a bitch nothing. No, I don't like these hoes in my business. They can't speak on it if it never gets mentioned. I swear God is my witness. I never get smug on my niggas that give dick. I hit them, yes, I hit them. No cap, nigga, I fuck them senseless. All night long, I fuck them endless. If you fuck with me, don't fuck my bitches.
So, I typed a text to a girl I used to see, saying that I chose this cutie pie with whom I wanna be. And I apologize if this message gets you down. Then I CC'd every girl that I'd CC round town. And hate to see y'all frown, but I'd rather see her smiling. Wetness all around me, true. But I'm no island, peninsula maybe. Makes no sense, I know crazy. Give up all this pussy cat that's in my lap, no look.
Okay, so I just finished doing my little photo shoot. I'm gonna insert a few pics, you know what I'm saying? Right here, that'd be a thumbnail. I had a great time, you know. I'm definitely probably gonna do some more pictures to get more ideas, more thought out outfits, because the dress I thought I had that I was really looking forward to wearing, I really didn't have, but it's okay, because I'm gonna figure it out. I'm not taking it down yet. I'm actually having a little get together on Saturday, and it's Thursday, so I have reason to keep it up. But I just want to thank you guys for watching this quick DIY. It's my first DIY on my channel, and there's many more to come. So make sure y'all stay tuned. Keep up, keep up, keep up. And I'm Adi Fatari.